It's supposed to be one of the happiest times of her life.
You know, they're like, it's a boy.
But this Nashville singer's pregnancy has one big complication, breast cancer.
I couldn't have any more of the chemo that I was having. And the stuff they need to give me now would kill him.
But waiting any longer for treatment could kill this mom-to-be.
I just want to hear him crying. Like, that to me is going to be the best thing I've ever heard.
So what does his family do? You'll see Monday on News Channel 5 at 6.